friends, Yanks! God be with you!
Hey, Brayburn, you look like you're gonna puke.
You know what, Danny? Why don't you just...
Dog Company, listen up! Men on the beaches are counting on us to take out the coastal guns on those cliffs! Move fast, get topside, and get the job done!
Thank you.
Ward, Carter! Hold here and watch the road for German reinforcements! Corporal Taylor, you're with me!
Let's get that roadblock set up!
Get in there and fix them with your thermite grenades. I'll keep an eye open for crowd patrols. I'll take the ones on this side. Shows up.
Follow me!
Okay, I would. Did you guys find those guns?
Damn right we got them! Why the hell do you think we're back?
Yeah.
Baker 1-6 calling Sugar Charlie 6. Located point to Hawk. Mission accomplished. Need ammunition and reinforcements. Many casualties. Over.
Put up an aid station over here!
Wilco, up!
Stretcher bearers this way!
Moving in from the south! Time to get the lead! They're coming up the south road!
Baseline Charlie! Move! Move! Let's go, soldier! On your feet! Move it! Move! Come on, Taylor! We need all the firepower we can get! Your squad needs you! Let's go!
Sarge, I got through! Boys at Omaha Beach are on the way! We also got some flyboys coming in over the channel!
Coming in when?
How long, Draper? About 5 minutes, sir!
Yeah! up here! Keep moving!
Get those DD tanks up the road! Put some guards on the intersection!
Signal out! Who's got the spare signal out?
Sounds like we've got screaming mammies up ahead, but I couldn't make visual contact. I did spot an 88 on the other side of the hedgerow. Expect a crew of at least two and a couple of MG-42s.
So what's the plan, Sarge?
I need runners with suppressing fire. Garcia, Hawkins, take the left with Rossetti and Jones. The rest will follow me up the right flank. I want grenades on them as soon as we're in range. Braeburn, McCloskey, and Taylor, you stay back and provide a base of fire. Keep those Kreutz off us so we can move in.
Thank you.
cleared this house!
We need more concealment! Put on the smoke screen!
Use your smoke grenade!
Hey, come
Taylor, climb that silo with Brayburn and McCloskey and watch for an enemy counterattack. Everyone else, take up positions around the perimeter and stay sharp.
looks like they sent us a couple of Germans.
Listen up! Battalion wants us freezing our asses off on top of that hill by the end of tomorrow. But first we gotta kick Jerry out of this cute little town.
Stick with me! Okay, I'm with you!
Americano!
Let's go!
those enemy mortars. On my command, kick open the door and frag those crowds. Ready? Now!
Over here! Wait for them to
back. Let's get moving, now!
Dog Company, listen up. We're the only ones left. Everyone else is either dead or wounded. Battalion has promised to relieve us soon. But I wouldn't hold my breath until we get
German counterattack!
Counterattack!
Come on!
Enemy mortar teams moving up the hill!
Taylor, get out there and take out those Krug mortar teams! Everyone else, get to your stations! Move!
Pass on!
Don't let the Krugs get into this bunker! We got a lot of wounded in here! McCloskey, give me a hand with these men!
Penetration on the west flank!
Listen up! Reinforcements are on the way! ETA, 5 minutes!
Thank you.
51 Mustangs, and not a blessed moment too soon.
Great job, guys! We did it! Keep the crowds off your back! Taylor, get close and immobilize those tanks! Use your explosives on the tracks!
Job, you guys. We took on the best troops Germany had to offer and sent them running for their mamas up and down the Rhine. I'm proud to serve with you men. You're all good Rangers, that's for damn sure. Sergeant Randall, one more thing. I don't know about the gentleman part, but how'd you like to be an officer? I'm offering you a field commission as a lieutenant. Good leaders are hard to come by. What do you say?
Well, I'd be honored, sir. But the thing is, we'd be short a sergeant. Corporal Taylor here, he might be worth looking at.
I'll keep that in mind, Lieutenant. See to your men. Dismissed.
April 16th, 1945. The Soviet Red Army commences its attack on Berlin, the capital city of Nazi Germany. 500,000 soldiers and civilians alike perish in a terrible battle that lasts for nearly 3 weeks. As the Allied forces converge on Berlin from both east and west, the Nazi leadership begins to crumble under the weight of imminent defeat. On the 8th of May, 1945, the German armed forces surrender unconditionally to the Allies. At a cost of 50 million deaths, the war in Europe is finally over. Throughout the Allied nations, Victory in Europe Day is officially celebrated, marking the defeat of Nazi Germany and the fall of the Third Reich.
We'll be right back. feindliche Truppen verlassen die Deckung! Feindliche Infanterie! That's a kill!
Thank you.